Hey friends, thanks for joining me for my Aldi grocery haul. This is our receipt. We spent $85.52 for this week. So let's start here with the wavy chips. Those are $1.49. Cracked pepper and olive oil crackers. Those are $1.69. Mini cheese sandwich crackers, $2.29. Reduced fat thin wheat crackers for $1.49. A can of diced tomatoes for 55 cents. Turkey snack sticks were $3.49. Hamburger buns were 69 cents. We picked up two cans of tuna for 65 cents. Those are in water. Bag of spinach for $1.79. Two packages of English muffins for 99 cents each. And we're trying some new stuff here. The steak sauce was $1.19. We've never had the sweet Vidalia onion from Sweet Baby Ray's. We've always had the original, but we're gonna give it a try. It's $1.99. And the honey barbecue from Berman's was 99 cents. The dry roasted or honey roasted peanuts were $2.19. Chicken broth was $1.39. Small package of strawberries was $1.29. This was a little bit more than I wanted to spend. I didn't really realize it was that much, but it was $3.29 for the package of turkey. It's only 1.2 pounds. Chicken breast was $2.29 a pound, so we got $5.43 worth. Colby Jack block of cheese was $1.69. Two packages of raw medium shrimp, those are $4.99 each. The jar of queso is $1.99. It doesn't last long, but it's really good. $1.69 for six kiwis. Cucumbers package, it was $1.99. The vanilla caramel coffee creamer is $2.19. I've really been enjoying that quite a bit. Teriyaki stir fry, it does have sauce in there and the vegetables. It was $2.99. We've never had that before. Thought we might give it a try with the shrimp. $2.19 for skim milk. We got this last week. Oh my gosh, guys, so good. It's chocolate mousse tracks. It's $2.49. Sliced peaches for $2.09. The butter, I don't think I've said that yet, was $1.79. I realized that spreadable butter we've been picking up is actually more fattening and a way smaller package and more expensive than this huge tub. So thought we'd give it a try. It's not butter, but it's cheaper, so. Parmesan cheese is $1.99 for the shredded. Light string cheese was $2.79. Sliced Colby Jack cheese was $1.79. And we got some sandwich meat. That was $4.69. We've really liked that so far. And the Colby Jack snack sticks were $2.69. So since I am working now, we definitely picked up more kind of to-go items and stuff for lunches that we can pack in addition to making sandwiches and leftovers and stuff like that. So that's the grocery haul for this week. Thanks for joining me. Take care, guys. Bye.